don't know.
Okay.
That kind of looks like it's
full. We'll go to Taco Bell.
So Taco Bell, come on.
I see why now.
Now wait. Beat the referee up! Beat the referee up!
1, 2, 3, you just have to 10. Is that what I heard? Yes or no? Yes or no? Answer me, yes or no. Did you say 10? Did you? And I'm not asking that. Did you say 10? I rolled in at 9. Have you ever watched pro wrestling?
You rolled in, but you
when somebody rolls in, that breaks the count. My foot went back under the bottom rope. Therefore, you start over and you say, why? Even they got it.
Started. Go. Killer. I mean, right now, he looks pretty dead to me. I don't know about y'all. I killed Taco Bell. We're working on this one now.
Finish him. That's a loop
one.
Finish him.
1, 3, 2.
Now
this joint.
Come on.
Come on. Come on. Come on. We want to see the referee get
come on.
First time ever.
Here's a tag match.
Yeah, it was.
How long ago was that?
Like 12 years ago. Not tonight.
Thank you. Thank you. Go back to
school. Come on, hurts. Get out. Get up. 1, 2.
That was a weak double team.
3.
We could have done something really cool.
4.
Oh, okay.
Really
2. You gotta pick him up first.
That's 3.
Really
and are clear! So, I don't know if anybody has met my son over there, Silas Wilder. He's probably asleep right now because he's dead. But he came here tonight. Silas Wilder's wilding him on. Look at that. This is my son's first wrestling show. He's only 5 weeks old. I've had to hold him or talk to him today because he hasn't had a shot. So don't hate me. Hate doctor. But I took this booking for all you. Not just so that my son could come and see his daddy wrestle his first match, but because Memphis deserves to have professional wrestling back here every week. Just like we had it Monday night in the Coliseum. Just like I'll be in the Coliseum, but it doesn't have to be, because all of y'all are just as round and just as rowdy as I remember it being when I used to sit upstairs for Jeff Jarrett and Jarrett coming out. So even though this tag match didn't turn out the way I would have liked, and they killed my dreams, I didn't lose. They killed my partner's dreams. And you know what I think?
I think it was racist because it was a Mexican being.
Oh, yeah.
They did it, not me. I thought they were even safe. I was trying to get over there. That's not my fault.
Racism. That wasn't racism.
No.
Okay, whatever. You know what? Fuck y'all. Not y'all. I had another point where I was going, but you know what? Whatever.